Hi everyone, it is Tuesday, that means it's time for another video. Today we will be making our own little Fallon's clothing store. I'm sticking with the castle settlement here since the previous build was also here. Anyways, let's get started. I start with placing a boxcar, keeping in mind not to block the entrance. Then I place a little walkway that I will wall off from the other side. As you might see, snapping can be a pain in the butt sometimes, but it eventually always works. All the builds that I will make in this series will be focused on a couple of features, such as realism and simplicity. I made another video explaining more about it and going more in depth. So if you want to check it out, then click the link that's on the screen right now. Now that we got the basic room finished, we have to close off the small gaps within the walls. For this, I use filler walls. I want to place a little fence here, but I can't because of the pillar. That is why I use the TCL command to toggle collision mode off. Now it's time for decorations. I found a Fallon sign, but it was too big for both outside and inside the shop. Then I found this poster with a t-shirt on it, and I figured it would fit really well. And it wouldn't be a clothing store without a clothing rack. I want to have two Fallon signs, one small and one big. The small one goes on the front of the shop, while the big one goes inside the shop. I decided to put some armor racks on top of that little space I still got, so I can show off some clothes or armor. Here I am adding a bobby pin box and some loose bobby pins to add some finer details. And right next to it I will place a lamp. Alright, the shop is finished, so let's finish up the rooms. Of course, the sellers need somewhere to sleep, and to give them some more privacy, I decided to place some half walls. Right next to the bed, I will place a little nightstand on which I can place either an alarm clock or a lantern. Well, there we have it people, our own little Fallon's clothing store. Did you like what you see? Then smash that like button. And if you have a suggestion of something I should build next, then let me know down in the comment section. I'm always open for ideas. And if you want to see more builds, then subscribe to my channel. This channel is brand spanking new, so there isn't much on it yet. But that will change. My name is Tuesday, and I will see you next time.